السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you guys? My name is Mahmoud. I'm Arabic language tutor. I teach Quran and Arabic to non-native speakers. So if you'd like to have a lesson online with me, you can email me here at ustazmahmoud184@gmail.com. Today we are going to learn how to ask the name in Arabic language. How to ask the name in Arabic language. For example, we want to say, hello, what's your name? Hello, what's your name? How to say that in Arabic language? Well, marhaban, masmuka. Marhaban, masmuka. And that's if you are going to ask a man. Marhaban, masmuka. If you are going to ask a woman, you shall say, marhaban, masmuki. Marhaban, masmuki. So the only difference is haraka or vowel. A, E. Masmuka for a man. Masmuki for a woman. Marhaban masmuka. Marhaban masmuki. And he or she shall reply, marhaban ismi. Hello, my name is. And then she adds or he adds his name or her name. Marhaban ismi. Hello, my name is. And then the name. Marhaban ismi. And let's see example. Hello, what's your name? My name is Ahmed. How to do this conversation in Arabic language? Okay, and because he's a man, so we are going to say marhaban masmuka. Hello, what's your name? Masmuka, because it's a man. Masmuka. Okay, and he shall reply, marhaban ismi Ahmed. Hello, my name is Ahmed. Marhaban ismi Ahmed. And if she is a woman, hello, what's your name? My name is Sarah. My name is Sarah. Okay, how to do that? Marhaban masmuki. Hello, what's your name? Marhaban masmuki. Marhaban ismi Sarah. My name is Sarah. Marhaban ismi Sarah. Masmuki, because she is a woman. So we say masmuki. Okay, please practice this with your friends, and I see you in other videos. Assalamu alaikum.